Yes, is anyone in here a fan of the 2005 adaptation of Jane Austen's Pride and Prejudice starring Keira Knightley? Okay. Good. I probably watched this movie like 100 times. But I love watching it because it always makes me feel good about my life. Because in one of the first scenes, Charlotte Lucas says, "That's Mr. Darcy, the richest man in the county. He makes $10,000 a year." Yeah. And I'm like, I make $10,000 a year. Sometimes more. Yeah, and then in a later scene, Charlotte Lucas, she has to marry this creepy guy because she's 27, so her life is over. And she says she's a burden on her parents. And I'm like, wow, I'm 32, and I'm only a burden on myself. It also makes me feel good about being 32. Because, like, nowadays I'm still fuckable. Maybe. Like, I tried to be an incel. I was beating them away. But, yeah, back then, if I was 32, a guy would say, "Ugh, gross, she's dying." "And she's single? A witch!" I am in my 30s, but I really feel like I haven't, you know, taken advantage of them yet, because I haven't even made a charcuterie board yet. Yeah. And your 20s birthdays are so different from your 30s birthdays. In your 20s, people just ask you if you're gonna get wasted. And then your 30s, they say, "Have you been crying?" So I am single and I live alone. So now I just let spiders live with me. Yeah, I have this one spider who's been living with me for 4 months now. I call him my companion. Yeah, it's our relationship is kind of like if Tim Burton adapted a Jane Austen novel. It's weird and it's boring. Yeah. Though he's been living with me so long that now he's getting bigger and he's shedding his exoskeleton everywhere. And it's just like, pick up your shit. I'm not your maid. But the other night I came home and Blake, I named him Blake. And he was dead. I know. And so I was blowing on his body like to like see if he would move, and he didn't. And so I thought, okay, he's gone. And then the next night, I looked for him because I missed him, and he was alive. And I was like, you faked your own death just so I would blow you? Can't even trust spiders anymore.